I'm very excited. I think that the experiment is gonna go very well, and but we will only know at the very end of the drop.
There's always so many things you cannot test before you actually drop, so you never really know what's going to happen. So that makes it a bit scary and exciting, but I'm also really looking forward to seeing what happens.
Sails are 3 millimeter TEM grids that we will see in a cross section. So at the end we will see just a line. And in the moment of the microgravity, the release mechanisms will let the light sail move freely, which might be seen in the camera, and in the video we'll be recording.
It's these 10 seconds of adrenaline shot after basically a year of work. So it's decompressing, all the adrenaline is decompressing in 10 seconds.
Had a problem with one of the sensors for the microgravity inside the capsule, and also on top of that we had a problem with the timings of the automation process and for the camera recording.
The most important lesson is that always something will happen that you need to be ready to adapt or to change. And I think at the end of the day, it's about experience. So you just need to embrace new challenges and learn from them and be ready to grab more experience and go to the next level.